theory of probability. The theory of probability is calculation of probabilities of different events. Now, let us see some technical terms used in this. If we toss a coin, you will get outcomes as either head or tail. This tossing of coin is called an experiment, which can be defined as an operation or an action which can produce some well-defined outcomes. And the results you'll get from this experiment are called outcomes. Here, throwing a die is an experiment and getting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are all possible outcomes of that experiment. Now, what are favorable outcomes? Out of total possible outcomes, the occurrence of desired outcome when an action is performed is called favorable outcomes. Therefore, probability of an event represented as PE is equal to number of favorable outcomes by total number of possible outcomes. Now, let us calculate probabilities of some events. In case of throwing a die, the total possible outcomes are 6. Now, let us see probability of getting 1. You can see that there is only one way to get 1 on a die. So, 1 would be our favorable outcome, which we write on the numerator divided by total number of possible outcomes 6. So, write 6 in the denominator. Therefore, probability of 1 is equal to 1 by 6. Let us calculate the probability of getting 4. Now, here also, you can observe that there is only one way to get 4 on the die. Therefore, the favorable outcome would be 1 divided by the total possible outcome 6. So, write 6 in the denominator. Therefore, P of 4 is equal to 1 by 6. Similarly, P of 2 is equal to P of 3 is equal to P of 5 is equal to P of 6. All are equal to 1 by 6. Suppose we want to find the probability of getting an even number. There are three ways to get even number. That is 2, 4, 6 are the favorable outcomes. Therefore, P of even is equal to 3 divided by 6 possible outcomes, which is equal to 3 by 6, which is 1 by 2. Similarly, to find probability of an odd number, there are three ways to get an odd number. That is 1, 3, 5 are the favorable outcomes. So, P of odd is equal to 3 divided by total 6 possible outcomes, which is equal to 3 by 6, that is 1 by 2. Let us see another example, tossing a coin. In tossing coin, the total possible outcomes are 2, head and a tail. The probability of getting a head, as there is only one head in the possible outcomes, our favorable outcome is equal to 1 out of 2 outcomes. Therefore, P of H is equal to 1 by 2. Similarly, in probability of getting a tail, our favorable outcome is 1 out of 2 possible outcomes. Therefore, P of T is also 1 by 2. In another example, a bag containing 6 red, 4 yellow and 2 green balls. If a single ball is chosen at random from the bag, find the probability of getting a red ball, yellow ball and a green or yellow ball. First, let us find the probability of getting a red ball. Here, we can see the total number of balls is equal to 6 plus 4 plus 2, which is 12 balls, which is nothing but total number of possible outcomes. Now, calculating P of red is equal to number of red balls by total number of balls. The number of red balls is 6 and total number of balls is 12. Therefore, we can write it as 6 by 12, which is 1 by 2. Next, we can calculate the probability of yellow ball. Probability of yellow ball is equal to number of yellow balls by total number of balls, which is 4 by 12, that is 1 by 3. Now, to calculate probability of getting green or yellow ball, our favorable outcomes would be number of green balls and number of yellow balls divided by total number of balls, which is 2 plus 4 by 12, which is equal to 6 by 12, which is half. Thank you.